reached Marcy Templeton. Please leave a message.
Marcy, where the hell are you? We were supposed to meet an hour ago.
Perfect. Now turn around. You would have made a beautiful bride, Marcy.
No, please don't. I'll do whatever you want.
Oh, I think you know what I want.
Thank you. Thank you. You there!
Whoa! Take it easy!
Put the gun down, sir.
You're trespassers, and I'm gonna get rid of you once and for all.
Just calm down, sir. We're the police.
You ain't reporters?
I'm Detective Lamont.
Reporters made my life hell ever since... Leave me alone.
We just need to ask you some questions.
Get back!
Drop the gun! Now!
Hey!
He's crazy! We've got to stop him!
Come with us, Mr. Mason. We need to talk.
You killed my Deirdre.
We know. That's why we're here.
And it was waiting for him to come back. Waiting.
Sit tight while we take a look around.
Thank you.
Thank you.
knew something was bugging me about this. See that broken branch? It's recent.
So? What are you getting at, Lamont?
The killer's returning to the crime scenes to leave the Bibles. Like an ongoing project he keeps adding details to.
Sick. We've got to stop this guy before he takes this any further.
Thank you. Thank you. that passage has a different tone. Darker. Like he's telling us why he's killing.
They always have some perverse justification.
Maybe the killer has something to hide. Wait, see that? There's a faint ink mark. Maybe a transfer from the missing page.
If the lab can enhance it, we may have just found the killer's first mistake.